used to look up in the sky and wonder at our place in the stars. Now we just look down and worry about our place in the dirt.
Professor Hawking, you have said you do not believe in God.
You have a philosophy of life.
We must reach far beyond our own lifespans. We must think not as individuals, but as a species.
A space-time singularity. Space and time come to a stop.
A singularity.
A space-time singularity. So the universe born from a black hole exploding.
Back the clock.
Exactly, wind back the clock.
Wind back the clock.
Is that what you're doing? You're winding back the clock.
That is what I'm doing.
I'm not afraid of death. I'm an old physicist. I'm afraid of time.
Mankind was born on Earth, is never meant to die here.
So, what if I reverse the process all the way back to see what happened at the beginning of time itself?
This black hole at the beginning of time, space-time singularity. Brilliant. Brilliant, Steve. Superb.
Do not go gentle into that good night. Old age should burn and rave at close of day. Rage, rage against the dying of the light.
So what next?
Though wise men at their end, no dark is right.
Prove it.
Because their words had forked no lightning, they do not go gentle into that good night.
Wouldn't that be nice, Professor?
While there is life, there is hope.